Now it's a pleasure for me to introduce Johnson Chen. He's Director, Consumer Electronics Sales Division from Nuvoton. And he will introduce his company to us and tell a little bit about the products the company is showing here at the Electronica. Please go ahead, Mr. Chen.
Yes. Hello, everyone. I'm Johnson Chen, Sales Director for Europe area. And Nuvoton is a spin-off company from Winbond Electronics. And actually, we have more than 20 years experience in microcontroller. Now, we are focusing on ARM Cortex-M based microcontroller. And since last year and also this year, we are the biggest vendor from quantity point of view in micro M0 based microcontroller in the world. And this year, our main focus will be the low power M0 microcontroller on Nano series. And also the NUC 200 series is a dual cam bus microcontroller, especially for industrial controller. Mm-hmm. And also the USB based controller, very low cost one, is NUC 123. That'll be our main focus in this year. And in near future, we are going to have a high density one next year.
Okay. And why do you concentrate on these low power microcontrollers? For industrial automation, you can use also more powerful microcontrollers.
Yes. So we focus in two segments. One is for industrial control, and we have the wide range power supply microcontroller from 2.7 volt to 5 volt. And it's very famous in the industry. It's very unique for Cortex-M MCU.
Yep.
And on the other hand, people are more care about the energy saving. Mm-hmm. So for some battery powered applications, mm-hmm. like meter or healthcare products or handheld products, lower power consumption is required. So that's also a very important segment we are focusing on.
Mm-hmm. So. Okay. And normally, microcontroller providers deliver also the design tools for the microcontrollers. Do you have design tools?
Yes, we have our own, we call it New Tiny. It's a hardware board. Mm-hmm. Comes with the target chip and also the JTAG bridge connected mm-hmm. to the PC. So it's very simple. And it can show you, like this one. Yes, this one.
Yeah.
So here's target board, here's the JTAG bridge, USB connector PC, that's mm-hmm. all, and very convenient.
Yeah.
For software-wise, the development environment, we are supported by CAIA, and also IR, and also the GNU-based KUKOS.
Okay. Yeah. And Europe is a big market for your company, but you find a lot of competition here,
yes.
local competition and from America.
Yes.
How do you compete, or how will you succeed in this market?
Yes. You know, there are some giants in this market, like several ones, I don't want to mention them. But we are not so big, but we are not so small. So the slogan I would like to say is that we are big enough to deliver, mm-hmm. however, we are small enough to care the customers.
Mm-hmm. Okay. And but you are not really well known here in the market.
Yes.
Just,
so we attended the electronics. This is the third time for us, and we'll continue that. Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And actually, we got more and more attention from customers. Like several customers come to our booth saying, mm-hmm. "Oh, it's the second time or third time to see you."
Yeah. Okay.
That's good.
Okay. Thank you, Mr. Chen.
Okay. Thank you.